joy to be here this evening. Welcome to the third Music and Dance Connections Concert. So there's been two fabulous ones, and we're excited today for the third one to make it even better. So this evening's concert is a collaboration between Orchestra Central and StarJam. Okay, oh, it's working again. There we go. I'll hold my mouth right. Okay. So this evening, this is a lovely collaboration between Orchestra Central and StarJam. We are loving this event so much, and we've been doing it every year since it started because it was so fun. It is a pleasure to have you all with us this evening. This afternoon, maybe, should we say? I think it's afternoon still. Yes. So thank you so much for coming out this evening, this afternoon, to support Orchestra Central and our champions. Yes, woohoo! Now, I love a bit of audience participation, so I'm going to say the names of the groups again, and you can practice your woohoos. You might want to clap. That you know, a polite golf clap is fine. That's a good starting point if you're not really sure of yourself. So some of us are ready to jump in with a woohoo. So you just work out where you want to start and go from there. Now a nice quiet one, if you want to test the waters, you can give me a nice little applause like with your hands. That's a nice visual cue that you are loving what's happening. And it's nice for everyone who's up the front to see that. That's fun. I'm going to say the names again. You practice whatever level of support you want. Here we go. We are so glad that you have come out to support Orchestra Central. And our amazing StarJam performers. Very nice. I can see we're getting warmed up. That's magnificent. So the very next thing we need is someone who's very special. Now, that is the person who controls the orchestra. Does anyone know who we call that? What their name is? Yep, call it out. Do you know what you call them?
The conductor.
You got it. It's the conductor. Now, conductors are very special and wonderful. So what we'll do is we'll all stand up and clap and see if she will come out for us today. So why don't you stand? And let's put our hands together.
Go StarJam!
I'm going to tell you about are the magnificent StarJam people. So, StarJam is a New Zealand movement that supports over 800 young people all over Aotearoa every week to be their best using music and performance workshops. What do you reckon? Pretty cool, right? Okay, now let me tell you about Orchestra Central. Orchestra Central provides orchestral experiences that are accessible throughout the Waikato, deeply part of our community, and bringing inspiration and joy to people of all ages and backgrounds. What do you reckon? Pretty cool? Okay, you know, I'm almost finished and it's almost time to hear our first performance, but before I do that, we have some photographers here. So I wanted to just let you know that we've got Lance and Richard, and I'm going to invite my friend Lance on stage right now because we thought it'd be cool to get a photo with everyone. So do you want them to stand up? Sitting down is fine. So here we go. I'm going to get in the photo too, and I'm thinking if we just all wave. You could put a big hand up, I think you could put hands on your face. I don't mind. Right, Lance, how are we looking? Yep. 3, 2, 1. question while we get our people moving out the side. I am going to ask my friend Emma. She's in the orchestra, and I'm going to ask Emma to stand up. Now, Emma plays a beautiful instrument. It's made of wood. And I want to hear from someone who knows what instrument Emma plays. What is that called? In the back row.
Cello.
You got it. You get a back row.
Thank you so much.
guys are going to help these people out the front. So let's move forward a little bit so they can see your answers. Now, people in the audience, I would like a quiz player. Can I have someone who is willing to be a quiz player? All right. Okay, I need a Gemma, and I need someone from this side of the world. Okay, thank you. Will you find someone on this side of the world as well? Yep. There we go. Thank you so much. Come on down. Yep, so both of you are coming. That's right. This way, over this side. Okay. So, you need to be able to see the answers. Would you guys rotate this away a little bit so they can see the answers? Okay. Oh, yep, is that going to work? Great, it's working. Thank goodness. Lovely. All right. What's your name? Thomas.
What's your name?
Grace. Okay, Thomas and Grace here with me this evening. Now, here is your first question. This one is going to be for Grace. How many jammers come to StarJam every week? Now, it's going to be one of these answers. So can you make sure we can see it, Maggie? Can you hold it up so Grace can see? Okay. How many people come to StarJam every week? 800 with Maggie is the correct answer.
Thank you.
is coming from our East Side Groovers. The East Side Groovers are a singing group. They love a good rock song. Some of these jammers travel from as far away as Tikawiti, so they are committed. We have Harry, who's it's his first time performing today, so we really want to welcome him. So, hey, could we invite the East Side Groovers to come on stage, and especially Harry? Yeah, come on. Whoa. So we've got an 11, we've got a 5 million, and we've we've got a 77. All right. Now, I was wondering if we could have someone who would like to play around. Who would like to play? In the front row, would you like to come and be our player? Come on over. Now your question is, how many workshops does StarJam have all over New Zealand, okay? So all over New Zealand, do you think it's 11? Do you think it's 5 million? Or do you think it's 77? Very smart answer, Ellen.
Thank you.
rhythms?
Yeah.
All right, how do you like it, playing in rock and rhythms?
I've been doing them, well, actually, I like this group really well, because basically, two of our other groups think our two people do drums, so the funny thing is, it's going to be me, going to be in this group, talking with them, yep. And the other guys' groups, so...
That's teamwork!
Well, it's going to be teamwork because I've got the other guy, Ash, behind as well, he's going to be in it as well.
Perfect. Excellent. Yeah. Thank you, Ash. Look them up on the website and go and see them perform again. I think this is pretty magic because none of this music is recorded. All of it is made by a whole bunch of humans all working together. So I think let's give them one last round of applause.
Thank you.
beautiful selection of music from Aladdin. Now we have a 10-minute interval, so if you haven't already purchased some raffle tickets, that is a wonderful way to support StarJam. We'll see you back here in 10 minutes. Thank you.
Yeah.
It's not Alex. Yeah. You did. Here are your swings. How many workshops does StarJam run in the whole of the Waikato? The whole of the Waikato. Michael, in the whole of the Waikato.
Thank you.
Now, you wouldn't believe it, but now it's time for... Not Eminem. My brain just wants to say that. Alumni, thank you so much. I'm so glad I had such friends in the room. Okay, alumni rock stars are up next. Alumni rock stars are up next. And so they're going to come on stage now. Look at them. Very awesome. They're a singing group. Now, as they're alumni, they are over 25, so they have graduated. And they do their thing. Workshops are on Tuesday at the Good News Community Centre. Then it's a mix of singing and dancing. It's all wonderful. Please welcome the
amazing rock stars
to the stage. Shiny silver one over there with Elsie. Look. It's double the size of the other one. Okay.
Let's see if I can nail it.
All right.
I'll go this way around.
Do it. Okay. Yep. Do you want to use your mic?
Well, the first one is a clarinet.
Yes. Yes, it is.
Would that be a double bass?
Yes. What else do I need to tell you? our last chance to boogie, so any last sort of excitement, it's time to let it all out. Everybody in the house, can you please get up? And can you prove to Let's Get Loud?